understand. It's completely different from before. What the hell happened? It must have something to do with me killing them. No matter. He's obviously still weaker than me. I can feel it. Maybe he was expecting to get anything. Who's stronger now? You weak piece of crap. I pity you. You think you're my brother. What are you? You're so different from before. You're gonna pay for what you did to them. You son of bitch! What's all the racket? Oh my god. Guys, what the hell is going on out there? Why is Neil all gray and spiky haired? Is this some kind of new Super Saiyan form? We have no idea. Soja, did you see what happened to Colin and Trevor? No, I just got up. Dr. Omega totally caught them off guard. Dr. Omega? Who is that? Oh yeah, that's right, he missed what happened here. To make it short, he's Neil's evil brother that he never knew about, and, well, he wants revenge, and, well, he knew that Colin and Trevor were stronger than Neil because he drained Neil's energy and he couldn't turn Super Saiyan 2 or 3 or any higher. So, yeah, so he caught Colin and Trevor off guard until he blasted them to Kingdom Come while they were in their normal state. And that triggered something inside Neil that just turned him into what he is now. It's unmanly. Not unmanly, what's the term? Horrific. It's like he's a whole different person now. I think we're gonna have to run some tests. If he makes it out of this alive. Whatever it is, it seems like it's eating away at his person, at his personality, but I'm not sure. I could just be careful. So, Jack, when they get far away, when the fight gets far away, get Colin and Trevor over here, but not right now, okay? You got it! Brother, why? You villains, always killing the innocent and trying to destroy the world. Or take over it. You sicken me to think that we are brothers and yet so different. Nemesis was an exception because he was a clone, yet altered to be my brother, as you said. I despise you, villains. I show you mercy, and what do you give back? Nothing. To be honest, you truly are pathetic. Picking on my friends when they're off guard. Just blasting them to Kingdom Come, recklessly. It's terrible. But now you will know the pain. I will show you true pain. I'm sorry, are you getting up? You will pay for this, brother. I will make you pay! Go ahead, show me this true power of your new form you've acquired. I can beat it. If you haven't noticed, you're not going to best shape to fight, brother. Dr. Omega, you may be my brother, but you have crossed my line.